as him, and I was chosen out of 40 other chimps to go into space. NASA had to check if I was sick or not, because if I was, then they would not let me go into space. When I was in space, I flew at 5,857 miles an hour, and I was able to make it back to Earth. NASA was happy that I survived, because if it was successful for me, then it would be successful for a human to make it.